So at Keen Home, we're focused on adding technology to core functions of a home. Our first product is the Keen Home Smart Vent, which adds technology to a product that hasn't been redesigned in over 60 years, which is the heating and cooling air vent. So the product is installed in generally rooms that are unused for large portions of the day. So bedrooms, dining rooms, dens, home offices. So you simply pop out the existing air vent from the duct opening, whether that's a wall, floor, or ceiling, and you put our product in its place. From that point on, you simply insert included four AA batteries, insert that into the cartridge, and the product will then pair to your home's network. Once that happens, it's a seamless experience. It automatically opens and closes to intelligently redirect airflow throughout your home on a room-by-room level. But you can control our product with any internet-connected device. But it's designed to be a touchless experience. So you would essentially install it. It would install a default schedule. But the goal would be for the product to learn based on your home and your habits. The product has sensors built into it, which is temperature, proximity, and pressure, to basically determine the optimal open and close pattern for you. The product is battery operated, so power management is very important in everything that we do. We wanted to get at least 2 years of battery life from four AA batteries. So that means a very efficient motor operation, algorithms that not only learn, but also are efficient in that there's not so much computing going on our microprocessor. Beyond that, the safety of the HVAC system was paramount. So we didn't want to damage anybody's system, so we have software and hardware on board that measures the health of your HVAC system to warn you if you're perhaps closing off too many vents at the same time. When you're a young company, staffing up is very important. So NSF funding has been used for research purposes on optimizing our algorithms, making our machine learning that much better, funding talented engineers and other staff members to do that work and hopefully bring our product to market in the next 6 months.